Hey everybody, my name is Noah, welcome back to the show. I'm actually very excited about this because I haven't done a Let's Gay on Destiny since the very first video of the series. And that's mainly just because I haven't really been playing it a whole lot since that video came out. But Forsaken has really changed the game, literally. Now, as you'll see as soon as this loads, you'll notice that my power level isn't that high. Yep, there we go. That's mainly just because while I have been playing the game extensively, I don't really have a whole lot of time in my life to be playing this game all the time. School, work, getting my social life back together, on top of the fact that, you know, I do like playing other games. But the little amount of time I have to play this game, I really do enjoy it. So I'm very excited to bring Destiny back into the Let's Gay series. Actually, speaking of getting my social life back together, I was talking to a friend of mine that I haven't seen in months because of complicated things. But we both really like Destiny. We were actually talking for like an hour about Forsaken's story and how great it was and how much we cried at Cade's death. Ooh, what do I have at the tower? I'm gonna go there later. Today, I'm actually gonna be doing a little bit of Gambit. And when I heard about Gambit, I thought it was just another gimmick. Like, I thought it was just being overhyped to hell. I was like, well, that sounds cool, but I'm probably never gonna play it. Gambit's really fucking fun. I thought this wasn't a dead game anymore. What's happening? There we go. All I had to do was vape. Vape solves all your problems. I was planning on doing, like, a drinking game along with this, but it's, like, pretty early in the day. And I don't follow the, like, oh, it's 5 o'clock somewhere kind of mindset. Like, if I'm gonna drink, it's almost exclusively gonna be, late, very, very late into the afternoon. What's funny is the, I don't think it was a Let's Gay, I think it was the Try Not to Edit challenge that I did with Starwall. That was originally gonna be a drinking game on the first take, but something went wrong on the first take. And so I had to do a second one, and I was just like, I'm too drunk to do this. So I decided to just make it, like, a normal thing.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see.
Ooh,
what you're
I haven't seen Knight yet. That's cool. Hi, bring a sword. Ooh, that was cool. I usually just see him do like the flip. Okay, I'm gonna bank my shit real quick, and then I'm gonna go to the slums. Ooh. Why am I being stuck that way? I don't know if y'all saw that, but I was going to the left when I wasn't pressing left. God damn it. I was just about to bank my shit, motherfucker. Son of a bitch. Don't tell me he's using the sleeper. Couldn't kill us fast enough. You motherfucker. That's what I hate about, that's one thing I hate about Gambit. People, like, love to be like, oh, you killed the enemy? Oh, well, that's my moat. And I'm like, bitch, you thought. I can't speak. I'm focused. Okay, that was close. Son of a bitch! Fuck! Lost 11 motes. God shitty thing. Like, oh, come on! Come on, man. The entire reason I didn't use my golden gun on the blockers is because I wanted to invade. Sounds like he didn't do very well. Should've let me invade. Cocksucker. Okay, let's go to the bank. No, I wanna... Why can't it just drop me off the bank? There's gotta be a con like that. Alright guys, bank... Okay. Get over here and bank! Moron, get over here. Idiot! World Dash, get your dumbass over here! Bank your... Get over to the fucking bank! Retard! God, that pisses me. That's the thing that pisses me off most about Gambit. Like, we have enough for a Primeval. And then they're just like, nah. Come on, man, we gotta get more motes. We have enough motes. Get over here and bank your ship, but we can get more. We don't need more, you retard. I'm almost dead. Cock. What the hell is up? Where's the Primeval? You've got to be... Oh my god! Look at that shit! That was so close! Oh my heart! It wouldn't have been that close if my dumbass didn't die. Your diary battles on the verge of emergency, calling a chemical warfare attack. Got it.